Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to AS Unlock a Solution. We are going to help you how can you unlock the Motorola phone and how can you use Moto Key. Moto Key is very easy and very reliable source, Moto Key source, and you can use Moto Key very easily and you can unlock your Motorola phone. So how can you buy credit and how can you use the Moto Key? Then we are going to help you. So first of all, you have to go to asunlocker.com. You can see I am already on asunlocker.com. Then I log in your account and go to order now and server service. If you have no account, so you can create an account here from register option. Then you can log in and you can add fund via any way. You can see here the add credit option, multi add credit option. That's you want, you can add credit to choose. You can also use via bank card. So we are going to buy Moto Key and we can unlock Motorola. I will show you full tutorial. Order now, server service, type here Moto Key. And you can see here the Motorola unlock Moto Key credit. Here say to paste your username right here and quantity. Quantity minimum 10 credits you have to buy. So how can you get this username? First of all, you have to go to the Moto Key website. Click here to register. I have already registered and logged in my account. You can see here the register option and you can reseller option and support model option. That's model you want to unlock. You can check the your model support or not. I will check my model here that it's support or not. You can see that it will be work or not. You can check first, then try to unlock. My phone model is XT1924. You can see here this model is supported. T-Mobile also, Metro PCS, both is supported. Repair and unlock also, IFRP all supported. So I can buy credit to unlock my phone. And you can see here that I have already logged in my account. And I have no balance. My standard license, gold and platinum, that's service you want, you can use. And it's depend on cost also. Then download the tool from the link. I have already downloaded and installed Moto Key. Here you can see the Moto Key. Then we can order with our username as Unlocker. Team is my username and quantity is 10. Then I am going to order. You can see here the price cost, that cost already less by Moto Key. I'll order now. And how to active the Moto Key software? You can see here the Moto Key and you can see your IP option in here. Copy your IP from here and paste your IP here, and again server setting, from server setting option, and you can see here the fingerprint. Copy the fingerprint and paste here your fingerprint, then click on authorized data. My data is successfully added. You can see here that I can change request next at this time. Server setting, credit, repair, reseller, unlock, all you can check from the here. And we have already ordered. You can see order successfully placed. We are waiting to complete the order. We can check our order from the order history. Order is pending. It may take 1 to 5 minutes to add a credit. When credit will be added, then we can check our credit also from here. Credit, you can see here the credit option and credit zero. We can also log in our account on tool as Unlocker team is my username and password is 2222. That's, you cannot imagine that my password. I don't want to share my password with anyone. So my password is set wrong by Moto Key. checking account. Successfully logged in. You can see the Motto key tool. It is the Motto key tool. We are waiting to complete our order. When order will be completed, my credit will be added. Then we can connect phone and can unlock. Also can repair if your phone is dual IMEI. So select the dual IMEI, then type your IMEI and click on repair. If your phone you want to unlock factory enable, that's you want, you can do. If your phone set NCK code, so try use this NCK code. If your IMEI 00, then fix IMEI 00. First boot FRP remove MGM factory enable. That's you want, you can do very easily by Motto key tool, and you can buy credit from AS Unlocker. You can see my name is here. Motto key also show your profile name when you will register here. So first of all, you have to register on Motto key server, then you have to download and install the Motto key tool, then order on asunlocker.com from server service by your username to add credit on your username. When order will be completed, or credit will be added. It may takes up to 1 to 5 minutes. I told you that it may take so 1 to 5 minutes. We can reload also here. That's our credit is already added. You can see the credit added. Our order will be also yes. Maybe credit is not showing in here, so I have to re-log in my account. Motto key. Checking account. I have 20 credits. I can try again to unlock. I want to factory mode, writing device and factory mode. Our phone is already on factory mode connected. Phone tool is working to unlock my phone. I hope you can understand how can you unlock your Motorola phone very easily. No need to wait for any supplier or any source. You can unlock your phone by yourself by credit. You can unlock you can buy credit anytime from AS Unlocker very easily, and it's instant always. Credit will be added on your account instant within 1 to 5 minutes. Waiting for device in factory mode. You can see phone set device is found. Reading data. You can see phone is going to be unlocked. Valid IMEI reading from phone. Creating order done. Operation done. Erasing UTAG IMEI done. Writing IMEI. Writing original IMEI. You can see here that my phone model is. This is my phone model, Moto E5 Plus, and erasing factory done, rebooting phone, fast boot done, everything is done. You can see my phone is successfully unlocked by Moto. Okay, thanks for watching my video, and I hope you can unlock Motorola very easily by Moto. Okay, and this video will be helpful for you, and how can you unlock and how can you buy credit from Saba, and how can you use Moto. Okay, I hope you can learn everything from this video. Thanks for watching my video, and stay with AS Unlocker Solution and buy any service from asunlocker.com. And keep watching AS Unlocker Solution to get any update. I'm sorry to say that my tool set not enough credit. It's set to re-login. When I have re-login, I can credit added. You can see cost is only 3 credits. Moto key already less repair and unlock 3 credits. Every phone unlock 3 credits, FRP unlock and repair. MDM factory reset only 2 credits. NCK only 1 credits. I have used only 3 credits to unlock this phone. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope you will be glad for AS Unlocker.